To properly load a dishwasher, insert plates in the slots on the bottom rack so that they face towards the center. Place cups, glasses, and bowls in the top rack at an angle. Any plastic items should also be placed on the top rack so they don't melt, since the heating element in most dishwashers is on the bottom. Cutlery should go handle down in the basket. And if you have room, you can place pots and pans in the bottom rack, but do not overcrowd the dishwasher. Fill the soap container with dishwasher detergent, then close the door and turn on the machine.